Mary Alice, Nevada is among the top five states in the country when it comes to influx of immigrants. It's a big issue here, and the senator has been talking about it pretty much all week after unveiling a plan for what his administration would do to deal with the issue. Today, he hosted a roundtable in Las Vegas with state legislators and local immigration advocates.
This is a conversation that is utmost urgency. We have a panel here of folks who are, in my opinion, some of the bright lights in the nation for being activists around issues that are best for our country, our issues that represent our values, and frankly, the issues that are just helping to deal with what I see as a very, very dark period in American history.
As you might expect, most of the opinions here reflected one side of this issue, but some of the testimony was dramatic and really reflected a lot of the challenges that immigrants, undocumented and otherwise, are facing here in Nevada.
The script completely flips on them. And that's the biggest fear, is that if I go, imagine I don't have documentation and I go to a police officer to report something, instead of receiving that help, it gets turned around and I get looked at as, you know, the one that is not abiding by the law. And we see that with a lot of our workers. We have many of them that have been sexually abused, raped, and they still have to work under these employers. Mm-hmm. And that's something that we desperately need to fix in our country.
They know that they're third class citizens. They don't necessarily have access to higher education because they can't get student loans. They might not be able to learn English in time, which is also gonna impact whether or not they're gonna have access to education, right? Because they have to be out of our school by the time they're 18, because we just need them out.
It's a modern oppression. What we have now, it's a modern oppression that I've seen in the Philippines, I've seen it here, and that's why I do this job. The fear is there. You know, even just filling out the census.
This isn't a new problem in 2019 that we're incarcerating like refugee children in like, you know, institutions. It's not new that we aren't using other like avenues of having people out in our community while they're waiting for refugee applications to be like administered. When I worked at the Department of Justice back in 2003, we have those same problems. So this is something that I think needs to, you know, really address.
Booker says he'll have more to say on immigration in the weeks to come, concentrating on what Congress can do to help deal with the issue. Today marks the end of this swing through Nevada. The senator will be in New Hampshire next week as he gears up for the next presidential debate scheduled for July 30th and 31st in Detroit. For now, we're in Las Vegas, Nevada. I'm David Cruz, NJTV News.